Remember back in the day when you taught me to live and I taught you to pray. We went in the battle together, no matter the weather, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. Bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I won't ever let up. You try to break me down and I'ma just get up. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up.
Play action for Haney and a deep drop. I'm down the middle of the field, wide open, caught! For a first down near the midfield stripe.
Coming back stronger.
On a second and 12, and the pass downfield is caught by Hawk Daniels. Touchdown, Alito Bearcats!
Yes, sir! Yeah!
Coming back stronger. From afar.
Second and 10.
Analyzing every
McLaughlin
score.
To throw.
Asking myself for
pressure's on. And he is sacked. Carson Dempsey comes from the blind side for a 5-yard loss back to the 21-yard line.
For my sins.
Davis to Gillen up in the middle. Yes, sir. Hold. Across the 30, 20, 15, 10. To the inside 5. Keeps the lane through. Dives to the pylon. Touchdown, Alito Bearcats.
This is for the tears. This is for my pain and my plight. Two walk in, but only one of us walking out of here tonight.
Gets to the goal line. Does he get it? He does. The two-point play by Hossein. The Bearcats go up by 15-10. Haney is low pressure on the right. Gets it blocked. Gets away. Now wants to throw downfield. Caught. First down. Colton McCoy. The 35-yard line to the 33. To the is in. Touchdown, Alito Bearcats. It's a bobbled snap, and the kick is blocked. The Bearcats pick it up, running the other way. Devon Keyes, he will take this back for 2 points. 20-10, he's in for two.
A guy pursuit all the way to the end zone. Really, if plays like that, you know, special teams and penalties, what we kind of talked about, plays like that can really make the difference in the ball game. Got to go down and get a pretty much a free touchdown there. You got to respond here. You got to find a way to get points on there, points on the scoreboard, and get back in the lead.
Now back to third and 15 at the 16-yard line. Looking, fires over the middle downside, and it is caught at the 40-yard line. Redemption for Hawk Daniel. Devon Keyes at the 2.5. The give is to Keyes over the left side. Squirts his way through. Touchdown, Alito Bearcats. Power pistol formation, two receivers to the near side, play action for Haney, who rolls the pocket a little bit to the right, being chased, fires it downfield into coverage, and it is caught! Chase Clarkson at the Geyer 37-yard line. How did he come up with that ball? One-handed.
Outstanding catch by Trace Clarkson there. Able to reach one hand around the receiver, somehow catch the ball and hold on.
Center, give this to Guillory. And he will score! Touchdown, Alito Bearcats! And we are tied at 37 with 11:37 to play here in the fourth quarter.
From the far side, McLaughlin, empty backfield, will take the snap, looks to the left, pressure's up, sack!
Devon Keyes on a delayed blitz, it looked like, back at the 37-yard line. On third down, the Bearcats tonight are 5-10. Play at 5-9, rather. Haney to throw. Pressure's on. Fires on the middle of the field. Caught! First down. Colton McCoy into Geyer territory.
Position is a first and 10 at the 11-yard line. Three receivers should be. Here's a Guillory up the middle. He will score! Touchdown, a little there. Pass.
Trying to go to the equalizer. Two. Takes the snap. Pressure. Timing it in the end zone, and it is
touchdown.
It's caught, and it'll be against Alito for pass interference, but Josiah Martin comes down with a tying two-point conversion, and we have a new ball game.
Yep.
It is Alito 45, Geyer 45, 4:07 to play here in this fourth quarter. To the far side, Haney to throw on first and 10 at the 19. Fires it down the left side of the field, and it is caught at the 48-yard line. Trace Clarkson comes up with the grab and a first down. Physical formation, give us to DeMonkeys. First down to the 20, inside the 15, to the 10, to the 5. It's a first down for the Bearcats. Haney, snap, keeper, looking for a block to the outside, 5. And he's pushed out of bounds at about 23 seconds to go. Double tight ends, give us to Guillory over the left side. He is stood up. for no gain at the 3-yard line. 2 seconds to go. The ball is spotted at the 4. Alito looking for a little magic once again here at the Collins Complex. Crawford will line this up at the 11-yard line. The left footer with a 21-yard field goal. The snap, the kick on its way, and it is good! And Alito wins it, 48-45! Colt Crawford, the game-winning 21-yard field goal, and Alito gets its second win of this series against the Guyer Wildcats.
Outstanding job by Colt Crawford. All the pressure in the world on him. He walks out there, puts it right through the uprights to win the game for Alito. Able to fight back several times from being down and pulled this out. It was a great job by the Bulldogs.
Magic here at the Collins Complex. They win an epic matchup tonight, 48-45, an absolutely phenomenal football game.
Smash the murder people.
I'm a beer dog.